And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
San Francisco has seen its fair share of epic encounters, guys, and this one match might just join the list.
He's lining him up.
Don't you dare get up, man.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh yeah, here's the Rock.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
He is a one-man gang in there.
And it's the Rock with the reversal.
The crowd never gets tired of the Rock's antics.
Crushing force on that elbow drop. No, he reverses it.
It looks like the Rock has got all of the momentum.
Not so fast. You gotta believe this one's over. No, he can do it here. Three, no, a kick out just in time.
What a kick out.
Nice move. Comes up big with the reversal. What's he got in mind? He's on the defensive here.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
The good news for him is that his opponent's offense is likely packing a little less of a punch, considering all the damage he was able to inflict earlier in this match.
Incoming. Delivers the crossbody. He looks a bit off his game here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Hey, you're gonna absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just,
boy, that hit the mark.
The Rock's not looking so great.
He's looking for the win. The elbow drop lands. Watch out, there's the drop kick. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore. Oh boy, he is rolling.
The Rock turns it around. His strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around. If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, and he connects. There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
And it's the Rock with the reversal.
Yeah, and he seems to have an endless supply of energy.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Encounter here. This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Ain't no stopping him now.
No, reverses it. He wants no part of the outside. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Incredible! Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
The Rock turns it around. A truly punishing stretch.
This crowd never doubted The Rock's ability to get back in this thing.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Oh, yeah, here's The Rock.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're...
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Yeah, if he hits this, the match is over.
And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little, too.
He's looking at it. DDT!
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
We've got to see that again, guys.
So nice, you got to see it twice.
A stretch that would make Stu Hart blush. He's just about there. Tap, tap. This match is over.
Here is your winner, William Wallace.
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
Michael, your pride definitely takes a hit when you're forced to tap out.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.